I tried to say I'm sorry. Then she said these words of reverence.